it's impressive, you know. People from all over the galaxy want to stand behind you.
This is how it was always going to be.
Yes. That's what Heskel believed, too. Look at how the Scions followed him. He would have them die as he did because their deaths were foreseen. Their visions provide great insight, but they're not infallible.
Reminds me of the Heralds of Zildrog.
There's another leader who paid for his certainty. Say what you will about Valkorion, but he at least considered the viewpoints of others. He listened to me. Most of the time. He didn't... He would never have done what... What... Arkin...
What is it?
I told you before that Arkin had a brother, Thexan. They were inseparable until his death. Valen told me during our fight. Arkin murdered Thexan. His own brother. Maybe if I had raised him...
Your fight with Valen? What happened?
What she had to say? It struck me down to my core. Paralyzed me. She slipped away. Now, more than ever, I realize my children must be stopped, and that I have to make peace with the choices I've made. Whatever you've done to get here, I hope you can do the same.
She raises a good question. How do you look back on your path to this moment?
I made the decisions I felt were right. That's about all any of us can ever do.
A life without regret is a life well lived. Though I suppose it remains to be seen whether you will ultimately succeed. Personally, I see you defeating Arkin. Others on this world disagree.
What does that mean? Who disagrees?
You will learn soon enough. Out there somewhere, our own father plotting against us.
He's not the only one. After I told Mother that you killed Thexan, she probably wants your head. But it's not a problem. You have the throne, the fleet, this whole empire. You are as safe from her as can be.
I wish Thexan could be here now. He'd see I was right to challenge Father. Imagine it. The three of us ruling this empire, as it was meant to be ruled.
I'd like it if Thexan were here too. But that's no longer possible.
Doesn't matter. Father has a new favorite. He wants the Outlander to take all of this from you.
I'll die before I let that happen to us.
Of course you will.